Flip that last year loan to Community First, and you could save hundreds, if not thousands of dollars.